grass and leaves. Trees. We will chase butterfly. We laugh and scream. This is mango. This is where I will grow. Under blue sky, where mighty birds flow. I will fill up and dance in our open under the rain showers. This is my dream and I know it will come true. Because I know in my heart you all want it too. But who will make it real?
So, we have been working for 2 years to change what EV we can build and how do we build with our partner ecosystem. So, one key partner along this journey has been Benedict. When we first spoke to him in place by doing our bit, we all wish we could do something and don't we do that. But we don't know where to begin with and how to bring this change. At MG, we work with the belief that we cannot change the entire world. All we need to do is to change the world around us as we do our bit. These initiatives will gather momentum and hopefully become a mass movement. But we cannot do it alone. We need an ecosystem, a value chain, the right incentive to a revolution, hopefully. So for this revolution, the first thing that we all need as individuals is a will to change, which is why we are here today. When MG India launched the Hector, India's first internet car, just a few months back, we set a new standard in innovation and technology and disrupted, hopefully, the automotive industry in our own small way. With our second launch, we are bringing an electric vehicle because we truly believe that the future of automobile is connected and electric. And we are taking our first step today to launch a vehicle of the future with an entire ecosystem to support it. The ZS EV is a pure electric internet SUV built to global standards to usher in a clean and green future in automobiles. Benefits of an electric vehicle for the environment and the society are well known. Not only will it protect the environment, but also provides a more efficient means of transportation, affordable, comfortable, reliable, and truly keeping with the times. The foundation of electric vehicle is built on two critical components, the battery and the electric drive system, or EDS. The EDS in turn comprises of the motor and the automotive power module. So first let's talk about the battery. CATL, or CATL, is the leading name in EV battery and related research and development. In fact, in the past 2 years, CATL has been the largest EV battery supplier in the world. Our parent company, SAIC, or SAIC, envisioned the future of electric vehicles more than a decade ago. And we set up a joint venture with CATL to build a battery plant, which will eventually have a capacity of, annual capacity of 36 gigawatt hour. This giga factory is one of the largest in the world, bigger than Tesla factory with Panasonic. In fact, our JV partner, CATL, has been ranked fourth in the top 50 global firms by Fortune in the latest November issue. So now let me invite Dr. Zhu, head of the EV technology of SAIC, to tell us more about the battery and the system. By the way, let me tell you, Dr. Zhu is our Elon Musk of the East, and he's a very famous name globally in the battery technology and the EV technology. My honor to welcome Dr. Zhu.
Indian friends, I'm work for SAIC tomorrow. SAIC is the biggest automaker in China and the seventh biggest automaker worldwide. 10 years ago, we start to talk about electrification because in China we are facing the same problem India is facing, more and more car population and a pollution problem and the fossil fuel supply problem. So over the 10 years we spent, the money I spent through my hands, 30 billion RMB to build up my technology base, engineering task force, and a supply chain. So we started sell car in China at 2012, but we start technology preparation at 2007. This year, this car, MGZS EV, we start to launch to UK first and Thailand second. Now it's in Europe. Total 17 countries. What is this common behind this? So we call 3E technology. Electrification means you have to have an energy storage device, which is battery, electrical drive system, and also very important, electronic control. So these are the backgrounds for the electrical vehicles. But the most expensive and most important system is battery. So I will spend a few minutes share with you about the battery. Most of people have experience with cell phone battery, but you have complained with this cell phone battery that after two to three years, it start to run out of electricity. You have to charge more frequently because degradation. For car, we need to drive it for 10 years. Secondly, when...
Yes, we'll make sure that these cars get charged in your cities. More on that in a bit. Now let's see what's under the hood. So the engine, there's no engine here, right? So no engine. The electric drive system, which is the brain of the electric car, it's silent, efficient, powerful and smart. The ZSEV is fitted with a power electronic solution built by UAES, which is a subsidiary of Bosch and a world leader in automotive electric drive systems. So I invite Thomas Glass to tell us more about that system.
It's a subsidiary of the world renowned engineering company Bosch. Simply put, we are one of the world leaders and spearheading in innovation in drive technology. Our power electronic solution, or PE solution as commonly referred, powertraining the ZSEV is currently in its third generation, so a lot of learning has taken place already. Compact design, direct cooling, and a high accuracy temperature model ensure high performance and high power density for the car. Smart pools with algorithm PWM is full speed range, variable frequency control ensure high efficiency of the battery. What is also most important in passenger EVs is to give the control back to the hand of the customer. Speed versus the range of the car in either end of the spectrum, whether you want to choose to drive your ZSEV like a sports performance car, or if you choose to optimize battery performance to maximize range, in either case, our power electronic solution will be ensure the best possible output and experience. Needless to say, we have a very high level of functional safety in our solutions, including protection from unintended high torque, voltage hazards, and even impact high-related thermal hazards. All of this so that you have an amazing driving experience with your ZSEV. Over to Rajat, thanks.
200 kilometers per hour in just 8.5 seconds, that's real fast. Motors and batteries need to be integrated and perfectly matched together.
Automotive power module. The function of the module is to manage the electric energy between the battery and the motor. Normally, The energy will flow from the battery to the motor, but also the reverse direction can be managed. When the car is braking, the battery will be charged with the motion energy from the car. In our German design center, we have developed this module with the best package and chip design to support the MG new energy vehicles. A low module stray inductance and the latest EDT2 chip technology ensures extremely low energy losses. The perfect layout of the electrical circuit enables a more powerful characteristic.
Ecosystem so that we can really address this key concern of our customers. We are building this entire network in multiple ways, not one, not two, but in five different ways. Let me briefly explain what are our five steps. First, an onboard charging cable with every ZS EV. Simply plug into that onboard cable with 15 ampere socket and your car is ready to charge. Second, AC fast chargers. These will be installed at your home or office at your choice. And these will actually support you for your daily or overnight charging requirements. Third, DC super fast chargers. These will be installed at select MG dealerships across the country and will be available to our customers 24/7. Fourth, an extended charging network being set up by our team at select dealerships across satellite towns and key routes. And fifth, charge on the go. A roadside assistance program to help you charge your car when you actually are in a situation of running out of charge. And this is in partnership with Allianz. Now, having your own captive charging point is the best way to ensure that your ZS EV can be charged conveniently, which is why we will provide a 7.4 kilowatt charger with every vehicle. We have partnered with Delta and Exicom for these chargers. Delta Electronics is a leading global power and energy management company with a global footprint of R&D facilities. They're also the winners of numerous international awards. Let me invite KK Chong from Delta to tell us about the charging
battery program. Exicom is an Indian company with leadership in EV chargers and lithium-ion-based battery solutions. We believe we're uniquely positioned to support MG's EV ecosystem and particularly battery second life program, having a sizable presence in stationary applications such as data centers, telecom backup, and other C&I applications. So what is second life? Well, as previously described, EV batteries are subjected to a tough life. Extreme temperatures, minus 30, plus 60, stones being thrown at them, harsh environments, partial cycles, heavy loads. However, even at the end of life, an EV battery has 70 to 80% of its start-of-life energy capacity available. It's therefore a logical step for MG to utilize the EV batteries in a second-life application of energy storage. Examples including large-scale energy storage for grids, home energy systems, or even serve as a source of power in emergency or disaster situations. And as per McKinsey, cell availability to support these stationary storage powered by EV battery could exceed 200 gigawatt hours by 2030. To actually deliver this, a structured process will be established between MG and Exicom for the reapplication of automotive cells in energy storage situations. This will entail a number of steps, including battery pack disassembly, recycling the parts that can't be applied, testing of modules,